Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Deleting temp files can free up disk space to keep Windows running properly. But is it safe to delete temp files in Windows 11? The answer is yes. This tutorial will show you how to delete them. Method 1. Delete temp files manually. This is the traditional way. Press Windows R. Type in disk and hit enter. Here you can select the temp files and delete them. Method 2. Run disk cleanup. Disk cleanup is a Windows building cleaner. Type disk cleanup in the search bar and press enter. Select the target drive and click OK. Then take the temporary files and click OK to delete it. Method 3. Clean temp files via storage. Windows 10 and 11 user can manage temp files with the storage feature. Open Settings and find Storage. Click Temporary Files. All temp files will be sorted. You can click Remove to delete these temp files. If you are looking for a functional software that can not only delete temporary files but also manage your disk with multiple tools, the AOMEI Partition Assistant Standard can be your best choice. This is a free and powerful junk cleaner compatible with Windows 11, 10, 8, and 7. You can simply click the link in the description to download the free version. Its PC cleaner can automatically scan system junk files, including recycle bin, temporary files, log files, and so on. You just need to click Clean All to remove all junk files. Okay, I'll show you guys how to use this. Click Tools and PC Cleaner under Free Up Space. Then click Start Scan in the new pop-up window. After that, you can see temp files under System Junk Files. Tick it and click Clean All to delete it. When you see a correct symbol displayed in the interface, you can click back to leave the function. Really simple, right? If you want to unlock more advanced features of AOMEI Partition Assistant, you can turn to the Pro version. In the Pro version, you can free up more PC space with the features Delete Large Files and App Mover. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.